Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The bitch. Final priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the super gore nest now.
It's in, like, Greece or Italy. Cool.
Location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Oh, this looks cool. So where are we? That would be nice to know. Oh shit. Thank you. keep some stuff here. Cause I'm gonna come back anyway. Keen on doing that one, but this one is cool too. Soldier with a shield. I hope I didn't miss anything yet. I'm gonna probably die here. This fucking room is shit. Alright. This is what I mean, I don't have any- Oh my god. Like, you know, I couldn't chainsaw any of them, fuck me. I like to have my guns. Man, this is fucking annoying, isn't it? Shit, I forgot one. Well, it's back in that room. I'm running out of lives. That's shit. I'm gonna do this challenge when I will complete this map, I guess. There's no way. I don't have any ammo. Can I figure out where to go? Well, after a good start, you know. mate. This is a shit show. I should really go for the ammo, fuck's sake. Next time I will. That's my biggest problem now. I'm gonna keep that there. Oh, come on! Fucking hell. Alright, ammo. Ammo and health. A secret. Wait, what? How did I get there? We don't need it. I'm gonna take it later.
Your fear will cease to exist.
I'm gonna do this first. Pick that mega health actually now. Or I can't. Fuck.
You now have access to the heart chamber. Generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. Restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Hey, how that didn't explode? What the fuck?
Not what weak.
Me. shit. Nearly missed that. I still have a fair amount of extra life now, so I still need more though. I think I missed one team fight, by the way, because I escaped that fucking gore nest totem thing, because I was getting wrecked. Stick what I have actually. Wait, what? How did you survive? Thank you. whine any asshole and it still works. Shit. That is bullshit, like. Not the best playthrough, but, you know, for fuck's sake. Things. Or not, I'm just tripping, I guess. A Slayer key. Alright, waste. come on! That is so bullshit! Fuck. I should have picked up the fuck. Gotta do the Slayer good now. I think I should start with a Slayer good always. It's a good practice. Like, you know, before. Because I'm like all rusty coming to this fucking level now. And then I do Slayer again with like no waste lives. Cool. Cool stuff. That was kinda easy one too. It's weird. Hey, can I fast travel? No, not yet.
has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
Oh, now I can. Okay. So, I missed. I have to do that one, didn't I? And I missed one secret, like, somewhere here. Right. See, when I have ammo, it works actually. All right, and the secret. You get there? What the fuck? Oh, I know. Losing health, help, okay. It's a really cool feature. Fast travel. Alright, I think I'm done.
save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.